coming to the next round, you have to take one name who's most likely to do this thing. So first is come late to the sets.
Me.
Sometimes even me.
Okay. Bring homemade food on the sets. If you've ever got a chance.
Tabriz.
Yeah.
Tabriz.
He was dieting at that.
Tabriz.
Yeah.
Always cribbing for a pack up.
No, yaar.
No.
Sometimes.
Oh, please,
sometimes. No. No, I understand because it's a. You get exhausted. Yeah. And she had a lot of scenes like that.
Yeah.
So sometimes.
Yeah, sometimes
heard,
I did. Yeah. I want to go home.
Laughing in serious situations.
Also me.
You, Rhea also.
She
this one also.
Mrunal, focus.
This one also.
We girls were laughing like
this. This one can burst anytime. There's
I
no
still try to control.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Forget their lines.
Everybody does that, I think.
Yeah. I don't even remember a single line. Thanks to my director, he gave us like a full opportunity to improvise. Otherwise, it would have been really difficult for me.
Always gossiping. You don't gossip, so.
I think let her answer that then.
Who gossips?
Yeah, she's a better person. We don't gossip, we only appreciate.
She is so politically correct.
And so. Playing it safe. You're playing it safe.
I'm just saying my heart.
Does most of the pranks on set.
This one. Please show the spray thingy. Do we have a water spray by any chance?
So
this woman does a trick, okay? She'll cross you and she'll do spray, okay? We had people.
So people were like, it's okay.
We had so many people falling to her trick.
Pranks.
And she does it. With ease and,
also
and perfection.
Sometimes you do it like.
हाँ ये तो बहुत करती है ये बहुत करती है.
So prankster is this one.
I think, but what kept us going on the sets of Love Sonia was
these
pranks. Otherwise,
we
would have gotten synced in those
and crazy
scenes.
Yeah, would have gone crazy.
Yeah.
Has weird phobias.
I have one. I feel if I'm stuck in a. In a t-shirt or a dress and I feel claustrophobic and I have a fear that I would die. It's very weird.
I can't travel by trains. I think if I travel by trains I would get raped.
Okay.
Yeah. It's a weird phobia that I have never traveled by train.
Phobia.
Ever.
I don't know. I'm a phobia of people.
Phobia of people?
Few people.
Most interesting phobia. Get into a fight.
I think me.
Even I.
I can easily get into a fight.
Even Rhea.
No, I don't fight. I just say a few things.
You're not supposed to.
It's up to them.
Okay.